Future Observer program in the Lincoln Electric Welding School is a program designed for educators that are in the industry or educators that are teaching in technical schools, colleges, any type of teacher that has anything to do with welding. What we try to do is give them an opportunity to come to the school free of charge for a week and choose a class that they're weak in that they can take the information back to them that they can actually use to in their curriculum to teach the students. These are offered all year round, and as long as you're classified as a teacher or an instructor, you have the advantage of coming here for a week, 1 week a year free.
Well, I've been to the basic training for the welding automation, and then the virtual training. Everything was very, very effective. Lots of good information to bring back and to assimilate into our program. I kind of fell upon it, really, to be honest with you, with doing the robotic training that I came here to do with Lincoln, and seeing that, going, wow, you know, I can come here for free and watch what the experts do.
It allows you to be a more efficient teacher. It allows you to incorporate best practices that the other instructors are doing. One of the reasons why I'm so interested in the Teacher Observer classes is because I truly, honestly believe that when you teach career and technical education, you need to be on the cutting edge.
Technology is changing constantly, and if you're not maintaining your current standards or your current skills with what industry is doing, you're going to basically be behind the times. Students will not gravitate towards your program. They want to go where they're going to get the latest technologies.
We have newer machines. We also have older machines, but they can learn the new technology in those classes. They're actually in the classes with people that are in the industry. You know, so they actually can make contacts with people in the industry and understand what the industry needs to also.
With the networking aspect of the classes, it allows an instructor to have direct phone numbers with other people that may have experienced what they're struggling with, so instead of spending hours and hours and hours of research, they can make a direct phone call and have a question answered almost instantaneously.
I think there's a lot of power in sharing with what other people have done and fine-tune what you need to do to your particular program.
What Lincoln does here in the school, Lincoln Electric Company, is they want to give back to the educational community. And by doing that, they are in contact with the people that are in the industry, and also through the teachers, they understand as a company what's also needed out there.
It's been a tremendous benefit to our program, and really has, I think, benefited students, you know, over the course of many, many years.
You can go on to the LincolnElectric.com website, click at the top of the page Education, go to Weld School, and it will explain about Teacher Observer. And also they can call the school at 216-383-2259 and get a hold of us. And one way or the other, we will make certain that they get contacts.